Might skip a generation. It's an interesting time right now where we were kind of joking at the break. I mean, right now, Syracuse seems to have a better flow to this game. And even though it's gotten sloppy, they seem to be comfortable executing on the offensive end and defensively getting set.
And they retake the lead for the first time in a long time. Explosive burst to the basket. First Griffin, now Richmond. And it's a timeout as the Orange is up by three.
But really, this started when the second half started. They got out. They became the aggressor. They were not the aggressor in the first half. And you make the right reads. The defense gets extended out a little bit. Now you're playing careless basketball on the offensive end. If you're Rutgers and you give up transition opportunities. Right now, Syracuse starting to feel good.